The only paintbrushes you will ever need are these Winsor & Newton Professional Acrylic Paintbrushes. It's a synthetic brush. The filaments that they use provide excellent shape retention, stiff enough for thick color and soft enough for glazing. I've been painting acrylics now for 7-8 years, and I've used a lot of bristle brushes. I seriously am thinking about throwing them all away. I don't use them, I don't need them. The shape retention is horrible. After using them and washing them for a while, they start to, the bristles start to kind of fray. You can't get that nice line, that nice detail work. These brushes, I've had a few of them now, and as long as you properly wash them when you're finished, there'll be a link below to another video that shows you how to take care of your brushes. The brushes that I've been using for a long time have kept their shape. They are not fraying. They are super soft, and they're just the best brushes out there. Prices, you ask? Well, let me tell you, they're very affordable, which I know is shocking. This number 20 Filbert is only $18.77. This number 16 Bright is only $14.10. I know. And you're not going to believe this. This number 8 Round was only $8.07. I got all of these brushes for just over $68. These brushes, when properly taken care of, will last me for years and years to come. The best investment you can do for your art career is purchase these brushes. So what are you waiting for? Go to dickblick.com now.